Blackhawks on Bolson Hockey Night in Canada. Tonight you've come to the third largest city in the USA and to Chicago Stadium, North America's noisiest museum, to witness a new generation of Blackhawk heroes who this evening will hear an ovation once reserved for Mr. Goalie and for the Golden Jet who wrote the scores to the sounds heard here. This is where Chicago's Stan the Man strode. It's where in the 70s hockey fever was measured at zero, and where foghorn blasts saluted the electrifying Denny Savard in the 1980s. The 1992 Hawks are birds of that illustrious feather, led by Eddie the Eagle Belfour in his refreshing style and goal, and up front by one of the game's rising superstars, Jeremy Roenick. It's possible Mike Keenan now commands the talent to bring back the Stanley Cup. The Hawks' last heyday came in April 61, when Rudy Phillips' team beat Detroit in six games. In Chicago, the thirst for glory's remained unquenched ever since. Oddly, the Hawks' drought and the Oilers' reign tastes the same this spring. Even the young Oilers franchise is steeped in a Hall of Fame tradition, with Wayne Gretzky and Grant Fuhr among those who made Edmonton the class of the NHL through much of the last decade, as they rolled to five titles in 7 years. Now, in the process of rebuilding under Ted Green, new Oilers are making names for themselves, like Bill Ranford, proven brilliant under big-game pressure, and Joe Murphy, who's hit his stride to become the playoffs' leading scorer. From out of the reflections of legends, the Hawks and the Oilers hit the ice tonight. Grand old lady, Chicago Stadium. She's 62 years old, and not too many will keep up with her this weekend. She has the Hawks in here tonight and Monday, and the Bulls drop by tomorrow. It'll be a wild 3 days in the madhouse on West Madison Avenue in downtown Chicago, Illinois. Good evening and welcome to Bolson Hockey Night in Canada and the Stanley Cup playoffs on CBC and to Game 1 of the Campbell Conference Final. The Chicago Blackhawks at home to the Edmonton Oilers. I'm Ron McLean. Well, four teams now alive in the hunt for the hockey's holy grail.